is it?
All right, thank you. And now, players, I've got four more questions, and that means four more opportunities to earn some spins. Remember, the more spins you have, the more money you can win at that board. And the player with the most money at the end of this round gets to take what they won home today and return again tomorrow. A pretty good deal, huh?
Yeah.
Everybody ready to press their luck?
You got it. Here
we go with the first question. In what play are Elizabeth Taylor and Richard Burton currently appearing? Alan?
Private Lives.
Alan says Private Lives. If he's right, he picks up three spins. I'm going to give Alan's answer and two others to Randy and Kathy. If they're right, they'll pick up a spin apiece. Is the correct answer Private Lives, Cat on a Hot Tin Roof, or Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf? Randy?
Private Lives.
Randy says Private Lives. Let's find out what Kathy has to say.
Private Lives.
Three Private Lives. Well, the fact of the matter is, the play they are currently appearing is Private Lives. Everybody's a winner. Randy picks up a spin. Kathy picks up a spin. And Alan picks up three. Here we go with our second question. Almost anything goes these days, but according to the traditional rules of etiquette, there was a maximum age after which it was no longer correct for a bride to wear the traditional white wedding dress. What was that age? Randy.
I'm going to guess 30.
Randy says 30. All right. Is the correct answer 30, 40, or 45? What do you think, Kathy?
40.
Kathy says 40, and Alan, what do you have to say?
I'll agree with Kathy, 40.
You're going to say 40? Well, the fact of the matter is the answer is 40. You are right. Okay. Randy stays at 1. Kathy picks up a spin and goes to 2. And Alan picks up a spin and goes to 4. And here is our third question. If a liquor is said to be 100 proof, what percent of alcohol does it contain, Alan?
50%.
Alan says 50% is the correct answer. 50%, 15%, or 25%. Randy?
50%.
Randy says 50%. Let's find out what Kathy has to say.
50%.
50%. Everybody's in agreement. The fact of the matter is, it is 50%. Everybody's right. It's one half of the proof. Randy picks up a spin and goes to 2. Kathy picks up a spin and goes to 3. And Alan only deals in multiples of 3, goes to 7. All right. Here's the fourth and final question. Randy, you're, as a champ, you're really having a go at it with Alan.
So
here is the fourth question. These two recently reunited on a nationwide tour. What are the present names of the singing pair who originally appeared on American Bandstand way back in 1957 and called themselves Tom and Jerry? Randy.
Simon and Garfunkel.
Randy says Simon and Garfunkel. Is the correct answer Simon and Garfunkel, Sonny and Cher, or the Everly Brothers? Kathy?
Simon and Garfunkel.
Kathy says Simon and Garfunkel. Let's go to Alan.
Definitely Simon and Garfunkel.
Three Simon and Garfunkel fans, Tom and Jerry, are indeed Simon and Garfunkel. All right. Randy buzzed in, picks up three, goes to 5. Kathy picks up one of those to 4, and Alan picks up one of those to 8, and all our players will be taking those spins to the big board to decide who the winner will be on Trust Your Luck right after this.
Radio?
Thank you, and now, players, we weren't kidding when we said earlier that you can win a bundle on Trust Your Luck, because as you can see, the value of that board has changed dramatically. Not only are the prizes even more fabulous, but there's over $50,000 in cash up there just waiting to be won. And speaking of money, we have got Randy at $650, Kathy at $500, and now the most money is Alan, and that means you have the highest, obviously the highest total in round one. That means that you'll be the last to play your spins and miss the final round, which will put you in the driver's seat, Alan, so sit back and relax. We'll be going to the player with the least amount of money, which is Kathy. And Kathy, you have 4 spins and $500 and 1 whammy. Are you ready to press your luck?
I certainly am.
Well, we're all ready too. Here we go.
Stop
at $2,500, Kathy. Lock in, puts you right into second place. 3,000. 3 spins left. We're going to press your luck for past those spins. Kathy's going for it. Here she goes. Stop at $1,500. All right, Kathy. First place, $4,500. 2 spins left. You got one whammy. You can press your luck or pass those things to Alan to keep the player with the next highest amount of money.
I got to press my luck.
Well, you've caught up. You've got stretches up caught up in the money making here.
Stop!
Stop at catamaran. A sailboat. And the value of that catamaran, Kathy, is $2,895. Now your total is $7,395. You have one spin left. Do you want to press your luck or you want to pass that spin to Alan? What are you going to do?
You're gonna pass it.
All right, Kathy passes the spin to Alan. Here it comes, Alan. Bingo. It's a spin that's passed to you, Alan. It's coming over into the pass column. Sit back and relax. Contemplate that one spin that's passed to you. While we go over to Randy, who has 5 spins and $650. 2 whammies, Randy. You want to be careful. Here we go.
My work's cut out for me.
Oh, yes. $4,000. All right, a spin. That's $4,600. $50. You've got five spins. But let me tell you something, Randy. You are now in second place. Alan's got 3,015. Kathy, 7,395. You've got five spins, but you've got two whammies. You want to be very careful. Mm. Do you want to press your luck, or do you want to pass those spins over to Kathy?
Well, this is tough.
And move one space to $1,200 or to Puerto Vallarta. Where are you going, Randy?
Puerto Vallarta.
Puerto Vallarta for Randy is where he's going. It's six nights. The value of that trip for two is $1,393, Randy. That gives you $6,043. Second place, four spins left, two whammies. Dress your luck or pass.
Boy. This is tough. There's a whammy coming. I'm going to pass.
There's a whammy coming, Randy says. He passes his spins to Kathy. Here they come for him, Kathy. He thinks there's a whammy coming. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
7,395 at stake. Here's the first.
Stop!
Oh! Randy was right. Oh. Randy, did you see with your binoculars or what?
I don't know.
Coming out of the clouds and it nailed Kathy. No dollars, but we're going to move those four spins over to the earn column. Kathy, the three spins, rather, over to the earn column. Now you can do them as you wish. You have two whammies, no dollars, three spins that you can press your luck, or you can pass those spins back to Randy.
I need some money.
You need some money. That's right. Can't win this game in third place. Here we go with Kathy.
Stop
at $500. All right, Kathy, at the start. Two spins left. Press your luck or pass. Kathy's going for it. Wants some more money before she thinks about passing.
Come on, stop.
Stop at $2,250. Kathy, it's $2,750. You're still in third place by about $3,265. Want to take that one spin and press it up, or do you want to pass it to Randy? Press it. Kathy's going for it. She's in third place. Needs to get in second.
Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,000. You did it, Kathy. You put yourself in second place, $3,750. Randy's got $6,043. We've yet to hear from Alan with $3,015. One spin he's got to take, and eight more that he can do whatever he wants with. And here's the one that you got to take, Alan.
Stop.
Stop at $1,400. Alan doesn't know what a whammy is. $4,415. Second place, eight spins. Press your luck or pass.
That's
in his luck. Eight spins. That's a lot of spins.
Stop.
Stop at $4,000. And a spin. $8,415. You pick up a spin, you still have eight. Press your luck or pass. What are you going to do?
I'm going to press my luck.
Press his luck. Here he goes. You're still in third place by about $500. Five spins, press your luck or pass.
I gotta press my luck.
Keep going.
Stop.
Stop at $1,500, Alan. Working yourself back up, $4,750. You're now in second place. Four spins left. Press your luck or pass. You've got one whammy. You're other.
Gotta press my luck.
I'm gonna go for it again. Stop. Stop at $500. Gives you $5,250. Three spins left. Press your luck or pass those spins.
Gotta press my luck.
Six nights for two. The value of that trip is $2,100, Alan. All right. All right. The spin is being passed to Randy. Randy, this spin, if you pick up anything that has an additional spin and you keep going, obviously pick up $4,000, you will win the game, or anything above that. Anything below it, you will not win. It will be Alan's game. All right, champ, this is it. Everything's on the line. Here we go. Press your luck.
I need it. I need the big bucks.
Yeah.
mosquitoes and bugs ruining your evening outdoors? Are bugs getting in your house? Now you can get the bugs before they get you with the Zaplight. The Zaplight is both a bug zapper and a bright LED light combined into one. The bright